Alright folks, for this video I'm going to be showing off some gameplay footage of Crash Bandicoot 4. It's about time for the Nintendo Switch. The game is also available on the PS4, PS5, Xbox One, Xbox Series X and S, and PC via Steam. And if you're interested in my review of the game, I'll have a link down in the description down below, or you can click on the card that will appear up on this video, assuming you're watching this on YouTube. And also it's worth pointing out to parents though, this game is rated E10 for ages 10 and up. So why don't we get started then?
Thank you. Dark Matter himself. Careful, Crash. He's heavier than you. Oh, good. You're awake. All right. Two masks down, two to go. Feeling a little less panicked. I was at a 10 before. Now I'm at a solid, let's say, 9.78888. Oh, yeah. These bandicoots are here to help.
Bandicoot. Follow.
Short and to the point. Love this guy.
Subject continues to respond favorably to Wumpa after rejecting all other foods.
Master, your allergy.
No, it's fine. You can clean it. Perhaps.
Enbio, the Revivotron.
So where's the next mask?
Not here. If these chuckle nuts weren't punching holes in reality, we could open our own rifts. For now, we're stuck taking the long route. But I sense another rift around here somewhere.
Friends, I have a fun little game for you to play. I've got a reward for the clever bandicoots who can reach my testing grounds. But you'll have to defeat my deadly, diabolical creations along the way.
Yeah. Dedicated to science, not like the natives here, unwilling to cooperate with even a simple, deadly test. Resort to live tests for my experiments, but you know, omelets, eggs, superpowered toastins, marsupia, I mean, other animals.
reminds me of Neo Nippon. Minus the kaiju tanuki.
About you, so dedicated to science, not like the natives here. Thank you.
Alright folks, this concludes some gameplay footage of Crash Bandicoot 4. It's about time for the Nintendo Switch. Tell me what you guys think. Did you like what you see? Did you not like what you see? Do you think the Switch version holds up very well? Are you glad they did a fourth Crash Bandicoot game in any way? As always, sound off in the comment section below. Let me know what you think. And if you do like this video, I hope you hit the like button. I would appreciate it. And I hope you do subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you do, make sure you hit the bell icon for notifications of any new videos I put up. Also, feel free to share this video if you want to. And feel free to donate to my channel if you like. You can do it through PayPal, me, or Patreon. Links will be in the description of this video, assuming you're watching this on YouTube. And I will see you again next time when I do another video. Hopefully that'll be soon. Until then, from Southern California, I wish you all a good day then. Bye!